at the door.
Many of you wonder for me. Let me tell you
another.
You will pray for yourself.
Oh, I don't know.
If my family, a Christian family, they open your mouth and pray.
Make
my family a glorious family. We are all free. We are the scaring. We are the sharing. We are the light of the world of God shine to other people. We are we live by example. We are we follow Christ. Make my family like that, oh God. Pray for yourself. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
I bless my Father this morning. I want to thank you for the showers of blessing you are pouring upon your
children.
Since we have started this program, we have surprised us. And we know that this is the Lord's doing.
This
is marvelous in our
life.
Lord, the blessing will not be complete until you touch our family. That missing ingredient in that family that you supply.
This is the
family will be glorious. So that we draw men unto the Lord. So that eventually both husband, both wife and children, we can make heaven to
you.
Lord, this morning, we are the clay. You are the potter. Mold our family. Mold the husband. Mold the wife. Break us down. Father, we want to see this morning, continue. Whatever you want to do with us this morning, we allow you. And at the end of the program, oh God, the people of the world, their family, praise the Lord. Thank you, blessed Father. In Jesus' name, we pray. Loud amen. Open your Bible to Songs of Solomon. Chapter 8, verse 7.
Ori kejore, ese keje.
And I read.
Mosi yuka lati bi.
Many waters cannot quench love. Neither can the floods drown it. If a man will give all the substance of his house for love, it will utterly be condemned.
Omi kubwa kule pano ife. Beye ni kiku omi kule ba alo. Beye ni yobe kubwa rore fu ife. Aho kekere pata pata.
So I look on this verse. Critically, I could see four things here. The characteristics of love. First, strong love. Love is strong. Number two, I could see indestructible nature of love. Number seven, I could see the unquenchable love. And number four, I could see invaluable love. Number one, I said strong love. That is, the love is strong. Very tall. I could see number two, indestructible love. Nobody can destroy it. Number three, unquenchable love. That no matter how the fire is burning in the family, the fire, the love still continues. I could see that invaluable love. That nobody can buy it. I pray. This will be the picture of your family in Jesus. Before we leave this retreat, all these characteristics will be manifesting in your family in Jesus' name. Let's be sincere. Let's look around. Be like that in our family. I pray it shall be like that in Jesus. All around us today, we see many Christians. They are breaking up at alarming rate. Why? Children are growing up emotionally disturbed. Why? Things are falling apart with many families. Why? The answer is not perfect, my brother, my sister. Love is lacking. Our family ought to be the heaven on
earth.
The family we enjoy, not the family we endure.
But
you be the foundation and the sustaining force of the marriage. My brother, my sister, we are Lord decreases joy and fulfillment. That family also decreases. We are Lord decreases. Joy and fulfillment in that family also decreases.
Yes,
Lord, that is the power that money, property, children, they pay to give us a healthy family. The best way to knock down an engine is to operate the engine without an engine oil. The best way to run the family is to operate the family without law. If there is law, if there is fellowship, if there is unity, if there is harmony in a family, there will be a better place. I mean, the starting point of a godly family is love. Where that love is missing, brethren, all the fruits of the spirit are missing. The Bible confirms it. Let's open our Bible to Galatians. Chapter 5. The book of Galatians. Paul to the Galatians. Let's see verse 22. And the fruit of the Spirit is love.
That's
the first one. Why is it the first one? Because
it's
binding all the other fruits.
And
can there be love without peace? How about long-suffering? Can long-suffering abide where there is no love? Can long-suffering be an hypocritical one? Can there be gentleness without real love?
Let
it be a gentleness, an hypocritical gentleness. Gentleness of a viper.
And
there be goodness without love. It's not possible. How about faith? How about meekness? How about temperance? We are attached to love. So, we cannot pay this gift, this fruit, without love. So, all the food are encapsulated, they are embedded inside love. And the earlier I said, God will make our family a Christian family indeed. What is a Christian family? Let's ask ourselves. It's a home where God is in the center. The
God
and the Lamb. It's your own like that. It's not like that. I'm not blaming you. The master builder is here this morning. The chief architect is here this morning. The best civil engineer is here this morning. I should go to him. He will build help for you. He will build house for you. You know, at times when you go around here in the city, you see a dilapidated building. That you know, not even like to sleep there. I go and call a good architect. I call a good civil engineer. Tell him what you want. Maybe 1 month. By the time you get to that house, you know that for God. That is what God will do in your family today in Jesus. Brethren, the perfect example of that chief is Christ.
Oh, no, Christian.
No one in history by life, by what demonstrated love like Jesus.
Oh, see,
perfect example. And let's ask ourselves, what is love?
Give me better.
Because if I don't make myself clear, you may be confusing. I hope you know love is not that immoral activity between the woman and wife who are not married. I don't mean that or that kind of love. The love I pour water down so that I may walk on wet ground. That's not love I'm talking about.
I mean
the agape love, the love of God. From your thought. Imagination. Go to the realm of feelings. And finally, action. Sister, let it start. Laugh and see yourself in that mirror. the brother said, what do you think that
means?
Then I saw myself laughing back at me. Squeeze your face now. Look at the mirror.
He said,
what is the matter doing to you? The mirror is squeezing inside. The boy got the message. Let the love start from you. What did I say? Husband, let it start from
you.
Woman,
let
it start from
you.
Don't wait until it starts from another person. Let your thoughts towards your spouse be pleasant. Remind yourself of good things he has done before. Your emotion will bring God the actions of love in you. I mean, when you have love, everybody will see. You can never hide it. It takes commitment. It tells you something. It does not just happen. You have to cultivate it. You have a duty as a wife. You have a duty as a husband. You have a duty as a children in your home. Love is a force that uses no force. It is a fighter key that unlocks the heart of even the hardest men on earth. We are all less afraid. In our own self and individualistic world, the key of love has not and will never fail. God is the initiator of this love. Bible told us in John chapter 3 verse 16. You all know it. Amen. I pray God will give us a home built on love in Jesus. Because of our limited time, let's quickly go over the points. First one, A, I will call it A, I will call it foundation and building of love in the Christian family. The second aspect, you shall be looking at the problem that is forces against love. Christian family. And lastly, the Lord allows us to go to fruits of love in the Christian family. Let's go to the foundation and building of love in the Christian family. Let's see the foundation. Genesis chapter 2, verse 24. Open your Bible. When we are calling you, open your Bible.
We
are about to learn. Therefore shall a man leave his father and his mother and shall cleave unto his wife. Is that what your Bible says? I said, therefore shall a man leave his father and his mother and shall cleave unto his wife. Is that what your Bible says? Oh, my son, my Bible says, unto his wife. And they shall be one flesh. One man, one wife. Is the institution initiated, established by God. And for a genuinely born again Christian,
don't
forbid marriage between a non-believer and between a believer and a non-believer. No, don't forget we are still talking on foundation. Because if the foundation is
marred,
what can the righteous do? 2 Corinthians chapter 6. Together with unbelievers, for what fellowship at righteousness with unrighteousness, and what communion at light with darkness, and what concord at Christ with Belial, what part at he that believeth with an infidel?
Since
we have settled with that, a house is built by human hand. Christian family is built by God's own love, the house of the two partners. And you will agree with me for a house to be solid, a love to be without pressure, storms, and all kind of weather. It must be erected on a firm foundation and with right kind of building material.
It
must be like that with the family to be successful.
nítorí
agbọ́dọ̀
pé bí wa sọ́dọ̀ kristi ẹ̀ títí àpáta tó dájú.
Ó
ní ìfẹ́ tó di ara.
Ó
ní ìfẹ́ tó di
ènìyàn. We cannot talk of love without Christ.
Báwo lè sọ̀rọ̀ nípa ìfẹ́ láì mẹ́nu bá
Kristi? And so a heart without Christ is void of that true love.
Ayé tí o bá ti sí Kristi inú rẹ̀ ó sáláì sí ìfẹ́.
Brethren,
ẹ̀yin ará,
the genuineness of our faith in God and compassion is demonstrated by our love to our neighbor.
A rí pé ìdánilójú pé a ní ìgbàgbọ́ tó dójú lówó, òun náà ni ìfihàn ìfẹ́ wa sí àwọn alábàgbé wa.
John chapter 13 verse 34.
Jọ́hánù orí ìkẹtàlá ẹsẹ̀
ìkẹyìn ní ọ̀rọ̀. A new command given to you, that you love one another as I love you, that you also love one another. By this shall men know that ye are my disciples, if ye have loved one to another.
Òfin tuntun kan ni mo fi fún yín, kí ẹ̀yin kí ó fẹ́ ọmọnìkejì yín gẹ́gẹ́ bí èmi ti fẹ́ràn yín. Kí ẹ̀yin kí ó sì lè fẹ́ràn ọmọnìkejì yín nípa èyí ni gbogbo ènìyàn yóò fi mọ̀ pé ọmọ ẹ̀yin mi ni ẹ̀yin ń ṣe nígbà tí ẹ̀yin bá ní ìfẹ́ sí ọmọnìkejì yín.
Nothing works where love is missing.
Kò sí ohun tó lè ṣe é ṣe níbi tí ìfẹ́ bá sọlá ìsí.
In the family.
Nínú ẹbí ni.
Even in the church of God.
Ìjọ Ọlọ́run kan
pẹ̀lú. In your district.
Nínú ẹkùn ìjọ rẹ.
In the society.
Ní àwùjọ wa yìí.
The situation we are in the society is because of the love is lacking.
Ohun tó fa àrùn ní àwùjọ wa lọ́nà ni pé nítorí kò sí ìfẹ́.
Love bleeds.
Ìfẹ́ a máa kọ́ nǹkan.
It's sweetness.
A máa mú nǹkan tán.
It's encouraging.
A máa gba nǹkan níyànjú.
It's encouraging travelers on the road of life.
My
sister, the greatest service you can do to a fellow man is to love them.
Colossians.
Chapter 3.
Let's see
verse 14. Colossians. Chapter 3 verse 14. And above all these things.
Àti bó ní gbogbo nǹkan wọ̀nyí.
Àbọ̀fọ̀ dèsè.
Àti bó ní gbogbo nǹkan wọ̀nyí.
Put on charity.
Ẹgbẹ́ ìfẹ́ wọ̀.
Put it on.
Ẹgbẹ́ wọ̀ ni.
Just like when you like the lawyer, when lawyer wants to, when he's preparing to go to court.
Bí wọ́n dàbí agbẹjọ́rò nígbà tí wọ́n fẹ́ lọ sílé ẹjọ́.
It's after you have put on your gander, people recognize you as a
lawyer. Ìgbà tó bá tó pé agbada agbẹjọ́rò rẹ̀ wò lọ tó mọ̀ pé agbẹjọ́rò ni.
Put it on.
Gbé wọ̀.
Just like a mechanic.
Gẹ́gẹ́ bí oníṣẹ́ mẹkáníìkì.
Put it on.
Ẹ̀wọ́n náà gbé ìfẹ́ wọ̀.
Brethren.
Ẹ̀yin ará.
The world we are living is statue of true love.
A rí pé ayé tá a nílò àtàwọn ọ̀rẹ́ ó nílò
ìfẹ́. Everybody is looking for love.
Ẹ̀yẹ̀ ló ń wá ìfẹ́.
People are ever attracted to anyone with love.
A rí pé kò sẹ́ni tó mọ bẹ́ẹ̀ fà mẹ́ni tí ò sí fẹ́.
People are ever attracted to anyone with love.
Àwọn èèyàn máa ń fà mẹ́ni tó bá nífẹ̀ẹ́ ni.
Love makes you to be desired.
A rí pé ìfẹ́ ló
ń charity the same thing with love.
Tá a bá ní kí wọ́n pè ní charity nínú èdè òyìnbó yẹn ìfẹ́ náà ló ń jẹ́ bẹ́ẹ̀.
Charity survives long and is kind. Charity ẹ̀yin bí ẹ̀tọ́ charity for net itself is not puffed up.
Ìfẹ́ máa mú sùúrù a sì máa ṣeun. Ìfẹ́ kì í ṣe ìlera, ìfẹ́ kì í sọ̀rọ̀ ìgbéraga, ìfẹ́ kì í fẹ́.
It does not behave itself unseemly. Seek it not at home. It is not easily provoked. It seek it no evil.
Kì í hùwà ìtọ́, kì í wá ohun ti ara rẹ̀, a kì í mú bínú.
Rejoice not in iniquity, but rejoice in truth.
Kì í yọ̀ sí àìsàn òdodo sùpá máa yọ̀ nínú òtítọ́.
Bear all things, believe all things, hope all things that things will work well and it endures all things.
A máa farada ohun gbogbo, a máa gbọ́ gbogbo, gbọ́ pé nǹkan ó padà dáa náà ni, a máa retí ohun gbogbo, a máa fọ̀yàrán ohun gbogbo.
Love edifies.
Ìfẹ́ a máa gbé ni ró.
To please one another.
A máa gbé ni ró.
Talking mainly for the advantage of order.
Ó máa ń ṣiṣẹ́ fún ìgbéra àwọn ẹlòmíràn.
Careful to the needy.
Ó máa ń ràn wá láì ní lọ́wọ́.
Ẹ bá ti àzà.
Ẹ kì í fa nǹkan kan yà.
Ẹ bá ti àzà another person.
Kì í bá yẹ ẹlòmíràn.
Ẹ bá destroy.
Kì í bá yẹ ẹlòmíràn.
Èrè never negatively criticize another person.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ ni kì í sọ̀rọ̀ tó lòdì
sí ẹlòmíràn. It's not discriminatory.
Kì í ṣe ẹlẹ́yàmẹ̀yà.
This is an ego. This is a Yoruba. No, it's not like that. This one is short. I say I cannot marry her. It's not like that. This one is short. I cannot marry her. This one is Atabama. It's not like that.
Nítorí náà mi ò lè fẹ́ ìfẹ́ kì í ṣe bẹ́ẹ̀.
Let's ask how do we have this important ingredient in our family?
It does
not come by accident. It takes an effort. It takes sacrifice. First, what do we need to do? A new conversion. Very, very important. Matthew chapter 12 verse 35. The heart bringeth forth good things, and an evil man out of the evil treasure bringeth forth evil things. It is until Christ shine that touch light of love in you that you can manifest to another person. Anyone being Christ,
a new creation.
That's the foundation. Second, you marry according to God's will. If you are calling that, I'm not condemning you. I said earlier that the chief architect is here today. All you need to do is to call him. I made a mistake. I built my own house. And the foundation is not there. You know it's possible. Isn't it possible? Yes, it's possible. And invite him.
What happened?
He will help you. Put the pillar where it ought to be.
He
will pull down. There will be destruction and construction. There can be no construction without destruction. Put destruction first, construction follow.
There
you have to break up in you.
There
you have to give up.
If
you are ready for that, you are ready for a new brand house. Number 3, Christian experience of sanctification. Very important. Very important. Our pastor has taught us about that. Number 4, fruits of the Spirit. Fruits of the Spirit. It is the ground on which love we try. Number 5, fear of God. Number 6, scriptural partnership.
Only
family. Our family
altar.
Very important. Number 7.
You
have to be living and cleaving. Open your Bible. Genesis chapter 2, verse 24. Living and cleaving. Genesis chapter 2, verse 24. Therefore shall a man, okay, let me put it, therefore shall a boy leave his father. Is that what your Bible says? No, it's not for a boy, it's for a man. Leave his father and his mother, and shall cleave unto his wife, and his woman. And as far as you are tied to the apron of your father, you are still the baby of the house, even though you are married. You are still the baby of the, you can't be one flesh. You have to take decision until you go home. You cannot take decision. Number 7, companionship and togetherness. You are united in purpose. In goal. There's understanding. Number 8. Sharing. Love shares with
you.
Number 9. Personal appreciation and praise for one another. Personal appreciation. Complimentary
man.
Is thank you still in your dictionary? Let's put it there today. Yesterday we learned about sorry, I am sorry. Forgive me. I love you. Today, thank you.
Loni, Eseni.
wife, when last did you see that your husband?
Let
us take ourselves for granted. Husband,
okay.
The woman spent almost 3 hours cooking the food. And what you could say is that, by the way, since you have come into this house, haven't you know how to cook?
Ah.
Let's appreciate each other. Let that language be in our mouth. Thank you. You are expecting 1,000. He gave you 500 naira. Let's appreciate each other. Thank you. It goes a long way. I pray that language will come back into our family in Jesus. What is my counsel to the wife? Titus chapter 2. Look at verse 4. Titus chapter 2, verse 4. Open your Bible. It will start from verse 3. The aged women like that they be in behavior as become holiness, not false and Christian, not giving too much wine, teachers of good things. That, verse 4, they may teach the young women to be sober, to love their husband, to love their children. To be discreet, chess keepers too. Good obedience to the husband, that the word of God be not blasphemed. Let's look away from the negative, Look at the positive. Sometimes ago, a woman came to me and was telling me, this is happening in my home, And there was a vehicle park near us that time. One side of the vehicle is fine. The other side of the vehicle is battered. God just led me to go and show him that vehicle. I said, look at this vehicle. I said, what I normally do is that I will not look at the battered side. If I look at the battered side, I won't be happy. I will look at the good side of that. That's what you do in your family. Look at the better side of that man. Look at the better side of that woman. Look at where he has
exerted.
And let's have the love of the mother. Let's have it in our heart. The love of the mother to Jah is not based on emotion. Preacher, it's because you don't know my husband. First Peter chapter 3 verse 7. That they may teach the young men to be sober, to love their husband, to love their children. First Peter chapter 3. Verse 1. Likewise, ye wives, be subjected to your husband. That if any obey not the word, they also may without the word be won by the conversation of the
wives.
That they may be won through your action. That's what God is expecting from you. My husband is wicked. By your conversation, by your attitude, you can win him. To the husband, 1 Peter chapter 3. Likewise, the husband, dwell with them according to knowledge, giving honor unto the wife as unto the weaker vessel, and as being here together of the grace of life. Help me to finish it. Only men, read it, or are you not following me? Maybe I start again. Likewise, ye husband, dwell with them according to knowledge, giving honor to the wife, also to the weaker vessel, and as being here together of the grace of life. Finish it for me, men.
Yes,
first practical law.
We
are commanded to dwell with her in wisdom. Open your room. Open your wardrobe. Let him know your bank account. Let him know what you are. Don't be like that man. Maybe I just received a salary or somebody has paid his wages and he was inside the room trying to keep the money and the one was knocking. Don't enter. Wait, please. Please don't enter. Wait. Just because you want to keep the money, God have mercy on you in Jesus' name.
Give.
Put the money down. Why should you pile up money in the bank and your wife and your children are suffering? Why? Don't make money your God. One day you still leave it. Suppose you die today and we happen to and your wife happen to see your account. Will you be praying for you in heaven? The money is there, your family is suffering. Your children are suffering. I'm living by grace. As you go to heaven because of naira and kobo. There'll be changes today in Jesus. Study your wife.
Her
weak point. Don't stop at that weak point. Protect her.
Likewise,
ye husband. Dwell with them according to knowledge. Give your honor to the wife. And to the weaker vessel. And as we hear together the grace of life, that your prayer be nothing. I pray and prayer will not be in that in Jesus.
Ati pelu bi ajumotoko ore ofe yi ki adura yin ki won ba need na mo gba adura pe adura yin ko ni need na loruko Jesu.
Your prayer is not going through. Look at your family.
Be adura yin o ba gba ewo nu ebi yin.
Look at your family.
Won ewo nu ebi yin.
There was an incident some years ago.
In kan sele ni awon dude eseyin.
A couple wedded.
Tokotaya ti won seto igbeyawo.
During that wedding the enemy did one thing.
Ni ba koko igbeyawo yi awon ta se nkankan.
He put one red cloth upon the head of that woman.
Because
the cameraman repeated that by the time they look at the picture they took in the mind, they see that red cloth upon that woman. Nobody can see that the red cloth got there. Shortly after the mind, the woman fell sick. She was as thin as a skeleton. The Bible says nowadays we say there's no doubt. And not knowing that they were praying and their prayer is not getting through. Not knowing that there is an unresolved issue between the two of them. And we do not know God did it. Somehow they hear the message and the two of them they resolve the issue. The woman just had the dream.
After that dream,
God. He had the word that now since it has been settled. That's the sentence.
And
that was the end of that sickness.
You
see that woman, but this that woman you not believe. The glory of God is upon
us.
Let's settle. Look into our home.
It's gone
not answering prayers. Is there no more glad in all in Gilead? Problem is this. This is the problem. Let's create time for discussion. Let's resolve issue. Let's do the present. Mr. Dance do not lead us to withdraw. God is interested in our family. He can forgive. He can change everything for the better. And now the love of God to bind you together again.
Lord,
does not rule out correction. Let's go to Sons of Solomon.
padà sínú ìwé orin Solomoni
yẹn. Chapter 2 verse 15.
Orí ìkejì ẹsẹ̀ kẹẹ̀dógún.
Songs of Solomon.
Orin Solomoni.
Chapter 2 verse 15.
Orí ìkejì ẹsẹ̀ kẹẹ̀dógún.
Take us the foxes. Bring it out. The little little foxes that spoil the vine. For our vines have neither grain. The family is tender. It's not what you can just play with.
Mú àwọn kọ̀lọ̀kọ̀lọ̀ fún wa. Mú wọn kúrò, ó yẹ kó mú wọn kúrò. Mú àwọn kọ̀lọ̀kọ̀lọ̀ fún wa. Àwọn kọ̀lọ̀kọ̀lọ̀ kéékèèké ti ba àjàrà jẹ́ nítorí àjàrà wa ní ìtànà. Ẹbí rẹ̀ ní ìtànà kì í ṣe sagbọ́dọ̀ mọ ti awẹ́ wa.
Forces against love in Christian family and the antidote.
Àwọn agbára tó ń ṣe lòdì sí ìfẹ́ nínú ẹbí àti ọ̀nà àbáyọ rẹ̀.
Songs of Solomon.
Orin Solomoni kan náà.
We have read that. First Peter chapter 3.
A ti kà yẹn Pétérù kìíní orí ìkẹta.
Let's read from verse 9.
Ẹ jẹ́ ká ka láti ẹsẹ̀ kẹsàn-án.
Not really evil for you. This is what he has done. I will also do my own for her. That will not allow love to thrive in our family. Really for really. But Conrad blessing. Know that you are there unto God that you to inherit a blessing.
Ẹ má ṣe búburú sọ búburú. Ìgbà tó ti ṣe fún mi lélẹ́yìn. Bá bíi ẹ̀bá àmì lóògùn ló ń fọ lẹ́yìn. Tàbí fi èébú sọ èébú. Ṣùgbọ́n kàkà bẹ́ẹ̀ ẹ máa súre nítorí èyí la pè yín sí kí ẹ kí o lè jogún
ìgbà. For he that will love life and see good days, let him refrain his tongue from evil and the truth that they speak no guile. Wise.
Nítorí ẹni tí yóò bá fẹ́ iyì tí yóò sì rí ọjọ́ rere kí ó parọ́ rẹ̀ mọ́ kúrò nínú ibi àti ète rẹ̀ kúrò nínú sísọ ọrọ̀ ẹ̀tàn.
Let him escape evil and do good. Let him seek peace and eschew age.
Kí ó yà kúrò nínú ibi kí ó sì máa sinire kí ó máa wà láàáfíà kí ó sì máa nípa rẹ̀.
For the hands of the Lord are over the righteous and they say I open to their prayer but the face of the Lord is against that do evil.
Nítorí ojú Olúwa ń bẹ lára àwọn olódodo etí rẹ̀ sì sí sí ẹ̀bẹ̀ wọn ṣùgbọ́n ojú Olúwa ń wo àwọn tí ń ṣe búburú.
Let's read verse 13 together.
Ẹ jẹ́ ká ka ẹsẹ̀ kẹta lápapọ̀.
Are you with me? Okay, let's read it together.
Ẹ jẹ́ ká ka pọ̀ tani yóò sì ṣe nínú ibi bí ẹ̀yin bá jẹ onítara sí ohun rere.
That's it.
Òun náà nìyẹn.
So let me quickly run through the point.
Ẹ jẹ́ ká sáré sínú àwọn kókó tó wà nínú rẹ̀.
Forces against love in the Christian family and the antidote.
Àwọn agbára tó ń ṣe lòdì sí ìfẹ́ nínú ẹbí àti ọ̀nà àbáyọ.
One.
Àkọ́kọ́.
I said earlier, I said failure to live and cleave. Failure to leave parents and cleave to one another.
Mo ti sọ lẹ́ẹ̀kan yín pé kíkọ̀ láti fi sílẹ̀ àti láti rọ̀ mọ́. Kíkọ̀ láti fi ẹbí rẹ sílẹ̀ láti dàpọ̀ mọ́ ẹbí ọkọ tàbí aya rẹ kí èsì eléyìí.
Number two.
Ìkejì.
Unfaithfulness.
Àìjólóòótọ́.
Unfaithfulness.
Àìjólóòótọ́.
Brother.
Arákùnrin.
You are unfaithful.
O ti aláìsàn tọ́.
The problem your home, you are the one causing it because of your unfaithfulness.
Ìṣòro tó ń bẹ nínú ẹbí rẹ̀ wọn ló ń fọ́ nítorí àìsàn
lójú rẹ̀. Hebrew chapter 13 verse 4. Hebrew 13 verse 4.
Hebrew orí ìkẹta
náà ṣẹ̀kẹ́ ní. Marriage is honorable, you know, and the bed on the fire. But one among us adulterers, God will judge.
Bí ìfeyàwó kí ó lé ọ láàárín gbogbo ènìyàn kí àkẹ́tì ti jẹ́ aláìlérí nítorí àwọn àgbèrè àti àwọn pàṣẹ ni Ọlọ́run yóò dá lẹ́jọ́.
God will judge
them.
Prayerlessness.
Àìlègbàdúrà.
Prayerlessness.
Àìlègbàdúrà.
As you discover when you go to your kitchen, and maybe you have about 2 or 3 stove. The one you are not using, you will discover if you check it, you see cobweb there, you see cockroach there, you may even see rat there. But you look at the one you are using for cooking, who born monkey?
Bóyá o ti ṣe àkíyèsí rẹ̀ yín ṣe jẹ́ arábìnrin, bóyá nílé ìdáná yín, ẹ ti ní àwọn àrùn tí ẹ fi ń dáná bí orí sí mẹ́ta àrùn ìbò. Ṣùgbọ́n ọ̀kan tó pé ẹ̀gbìn sábà lò tẹ́ bá lọ sí àkíyèsí ẹ ó ba aláǹtakùn níbẹ̀ ẹ bá yẹn níbẹ̀ ṣùgbọ́n lè tẹ́ fi dáná lọ́wọ́lọ́wọ́ àǹtá ló bí ajá mọ́sálásí.
When there is prayerlessness, the devil will be depositing all kind of things in your family.
A rí pé nígbà tí àìlègbàdúrà bá ń bẹ nínú ẹbí rẹ̀ èso kò bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí ju gbogbo nǹkan síbẹ̀ náà ni.
There be suspicion. A rí pé
ìfurasí
rẹ̀ ni ó wà. There
be
nightmare. Take the fire from here, take it to.
Nígbà tó bá ti gbaná ẹ̀jẹ̀ ibi jẹ́ kó bọ́ ọ lọ lé.
You want to park away from that because of witches and
witches. Ó yọ abẹ́ kókó lé oko kiri nítorí oṣù àtàjẹ́.
The Bible says we have been transferred from the kingdom of darkness to the kingdom of dear light.
Ìyá ni pé ó máa ti yí ọ̀padà kó nínú ìjọba òkùnkùn sínú ìjọba àyànfẹ́ ọmọ rẹ̀.
Are we to run away from them? Are they to run away from us?
Báwo ló yẹ ká máa sá fún wa? Báwo ló yẹ ká máa
sá fún wa? Báwo ló yẹ ká máa sá fún wa?
Báwo ló yẹ ká máa sá fún wa?
Na because you don't know your right.
Nítorí kò mẹ̀tọ́ rẹ.
Because you are weak.
Nítorí kò jẹ́ aláìlógo.
That mighty weapon God has given to you and you are forsaken it.
Nítorí kò jẹ́ alábọ́lá òfin fún ọyọ òfin
ni o. We pick it up.
Lónìí ó tún mú.
Ha! They will run before you.
Wọ́n sì sá níwájú rẹ.
It shall be solid.
Yóò rí bẹ́ẹ̀ lórúkọ Jésù.
Where are we?
Níbo la wà?
Okay. Carelessness with the word of God.
Òun náà ni ìjáfara pẹ̀lú ọ̀rọ̀ Ọlọ́run.
Carelessness with the word of God.
Jáfara pẹ̀lú ọ̀rọ̀ Ọlọ́run.
Number 5.
Ìkarùn-ún.
Lack of submission of the wife.
Àìtẹríba láti ọ̀dọ̀ aya.
He says in the word I hear that you hear equal gender. It's not so in the word of God.
Nínú ayé ni àparòkò ti gajú kan lọ. Ṣùgbọ́n nínú ọ̀rọ̀ Ọlọ́run kò rí bẹ́ẹ̀.
There should be submission in the family of God.
Ìtẹríba gbọ́dọ̀ wà nínú ẹbí Ọlọ́run.
A Ephesians chapter 5.
Verse 22.
Wives, submit yourselves unto your husband. Peter, you don't know what you are saying. My husband, he cannot read. He doesn't even know how to use bottle to write.
He
doesn't even bring money and the one feeding the family. Submit yourself unto your husband. Then that the blessing of God will come upon you. Number 6. Spiritual maturity. Either of the couple. Every retreat is getting saved. Getting saved and not saved.
It's
not serious. Brother, why are you not a worker? Be praying for us. 10 years, 20 years, still a member of the church.
You are
praying for you, but God is the God that answers prayer.
And
the stigma in your hand.
If
you want God to answer, God will answer. Spiritual maturity.
Number 7.
Interference from in-laws and friends. You have gone from your husband's home. Do you know how they got their own money? According to your... Not even according to your size. According to what? Maybe you saw the brother before you married. Fingers are not equal. Let's accept each other. Poor communication between husband and wife. Let's come together. Let's discuss everything. Let's talk it over. Allow time for each other. Don't be busy than to neglect your husband that he wants to say something he's not able to say because you are not available. Number 9. The now God ordained marital relationship between the couple.
Fifi ilana ti Olorun fi sile laarin lokole asile lai muse.
Permit me to read that verse.
Gba mi lai lati kese.
It is very important.
O se pataki.
We realize this is causing problem in some home.
Asake ti pele ma fa wahala lopolopo laarin awon ebi
na. Corinthians chapter 7 verse 15.
Corinthians kini ori ikeje ese kedogun.
The point we want to read, apostle was telling us that we should not neglect the marital relationship. That relationship God ordained inside marriage is very important. It's very important. It has ruined some family. Don't let it be I rob your bar, you rob my bar. If you give money for shop, then I honor you.
It's
not like that. Are you an alert? You should not be so in the Christian
family.
Number 10, service interest. Number 11, destructive criticism. You never see any good thing what that woman is doing.
He
never buy anything for
you.
You are the one destroying that family. I pray God will have mercy upon you.
Nagging
and uncontrolled temper. Immorality. Number 14, house made problem.
Sister,
it's the house made that will cook the food. No problem in that. House made that will bend the food. House made that will force me. House made that will do this. House made that will do this. And you are sitting down. Very soon the house will take over your house. God forbid in Jesus' name. Talkativeness and argument.
I will not agree.
You think I put my mouth to the washman? If two of us don't let us be the same thing. If one is tormented, let other bring peace now. If somebody is sad, let the other be spiritual. financial unfaithfulness and ignorance.
Ati ailoye.
What do we need to do?
Ki la lo lati se?
We need to accept ourselves.
Agbodo para wa.
We need to arrange. Number two, we need to arrange our time schedule. Let's get time for each other.
Agbodo seto akoko wa ka ni akoko fun ara wa.
Number three.
Iketa.
Giving and loving goes hand in hand.
Ari pe fifi fun ni ati nini ife o jo wonu ara won ni.
Brother stay at home.
Arakunrin yin e ma
pe your family.
Ebe brother
ayi. There was a case I read about in one in our woman mirror.
Mo ka ninu iwe didi awon obirin wa.
The man doesn't stay at home much.
Okunrin yin saba gbele.
Somebody has to ask about the man.
Ani ko wa beere o.
The answer is
lowo aya.
His small body is very sharp.
Awon beere lowo omo e kekere to gbe dada.
Where is your daddy?
Iko baba yin ko.
He said he's not at home.
Iko mo ni wo si nle.
He said did he live here?
Se to bi lo nbe.
He said yes, he live here. He doesn't live here, he only sleep here.
Ah, won ni baba wa yi pe bi suko ko ma wa so bi ni.
Don't be like that.
Won na mo da be.
From 8 to 8.
Lati ago mejo aro da ago mejo ale.
5 o'clock, you are home.
Ago maro da jo to ti ji bota.
Because of money.
Nitori owo na.
It's God that brings money.
Olorun lo fun ni loro.
It is the blessing of God that make her rich.
Ibuko Olorun lo mu ni la.
I remember little is much. When God is what? It is not when you labor from here to here, you go here, you go here, you go here, you go here, that God makes you rich.
It's not by
your
power.
It's God that makes you rich.
Pray
God will make you rich.
If
you learn to give unto God, if you are not given, you find it. It's not difficult for God to make us rich in this church.
I repeat you, Bible says, "If you want to go, no, no, no,
no." Amen. It's not difficult for God to make us a millionaire in this church.
No, no, no,
we are the one bringing by the hand of God. My interpreter, look at my hand.
I repeat, I just have one more thing.
Try to give me something. Can I receive it? Because I'm holding to that little you are, you can't receive
it.
Give.
I
used
to give.
Number four. Recognizing that there will always be high and low time. There will always be tough time and good time.
Come
in the job for the night, but just come out in the morning. You don't know that as a wife.
Your family can be aya.
Your family can do. Love can't wear your family.
If you only bring your
people. My Igbo people, they will say, "Not every day be Christmas." Isn't it so? Humility and patience.
Ireni sile ati suru.
Family altar.
Pepepi.
Very important.
And then,
said number seven. Let the Christ centeredness.
Eje ki Christ ko wa ni arin gbogbo ebi wa.
Center your family on Christ.
Ki Christ ko wa laarin gbogbo ebi wa.
I shall commit your life personally to Lord. Do the same with your family.
Fi aye re le Olorun lowo ti ebi re na le Olorun lowo.
Let me quickly go to the last aspect.
Eje ka fa yi lo sinu gbogbo iketa bayin.
The most important.
O se pataki lopolopo.
The theme of our message.
Look
at the message. Look at the said, the power of love in the Christian family.
Ah, but you are talking about Christian.
What love is able to do in your family?
What is love? Let me know about it.
I want to say fruits of love in the Christian family.
Oh no, so love, you know about Christian.
First Corinthians.
Corinthians.
Chapter 13.
Ori ketala.
Verse 4.
Ese kerin.
First Corinthians.
Corinthians.
Chapter 13.
Ori ketala.
Verse 4.
Ese kerin.
Charity survives love. At this time. Charity in Vietnam, charity from the north itself, is not puffed up.
If you are Musuru, as you are saying, if you say, now if you see some of Beraga, if
you not behave yourself unseemly, think it no now, it's not easily provoked, think it no evil.
You are talk, you want to are a key moving away, keep your own bubble.
It's just not iniquity, but it's just in the truth.
You yourself, so do the Supama, you know it all.
Psalm 133.
Orin Davidi, orin keta odin o le ni adofa.
Psalm 133.
Orin keta o le ni adofa.
Psalm 133.
Orin Davidi keta o le ni adofa.
Yo,
ti de basi. To wa nibe.
Yo. How good. How pleasant it is for brethren to dwell together in unity.
Yes, sir. O ti dara to, o ti ti dun to fun awon ara lati ma jumo pe ni irepo.
As we are talking about the family, it's the same thing in your campus also. Let's be light. Let's radiate. Let others see Christ in us.
Christ ninu wa.
It is not our time and our power button up be rosin that make us a Christian.
Ibe ati so pomoro tabi ta ti so gbegele wa lo to wa di Christian.
The love of God in our
life. Ibe Olorun ninu aye wa ni.
The light draws in sex.
Ibe
light draws in sex.
Ari pe imanamana o ma mu ki awon kokoro wa.
Let's our light draws in us unto our side.
E je ki imole wa ko fa awon elese wa
si awa. It is like the precious ointment upon the head that ran down upon the beard even Aaron's beard that went down to the skirt of his garment.
O da bi ororo ikunra ye bi ile ori. Ti o fode orunpo ani orunpo aroni. Ti o si san si eti aso re.
As the dew of Hermon and as dew that descend upon the mother of Zion for there. Help me finish it. You are not with me. I take number 3 again. As the dew of Hermon, as the dew that descended upon the mountains of Zion, for there the Lord commanded, help me finish it. He blessed. Even life of Joseph be in your family in Jesus' name.
Bi Riamoni ti o sa sori oke si oni. Nitori be ni be ni Oluwa ti pe pa se kini o. Ibukun ani iye lai lai be ni ori nu ebi re loruko Jesu.
Increase your the trees of success and progress. They grow fastest at the most fruitful on the soil of love.
A ri pe igi aseyori ati aluyo wa ma tete dagba ni bi te pe ora ife ba gbe wa.
Increase your love. Change your nature.
Ye abuda
change your behavior.
Change
your attitude. Change your
action.
That of love.
Siti ife.
Then you will discover.
O wa si awari.
A change your status.
Iyipada yo wa ni ipo re.
Upward level.
O bere tin koke lo.
Ayaga.
O si ma ga si.
Achievement.
O si ma sasiyori.
Success.
O ma laliyo.
Happiness.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ ni o ma laliyo. Bẹ́ẹ̀ ni o lẹ́mi kikun.
And that will bring you to the top in every sphere of life.
Ele no si mo ko de bi ki ga ni gba bala ye re. Awon lo pe si waju.
There be satisfaction.
O ni itelorun.
There be fulfillment.
O ni asori.
Be in your family.
Be in your family.
You know, Lord create a positive environment around ourselves.
Ari pe ife a ma mu ki adugbo wa ko do wo.
It make us the best feeling or it make us the best.
A ma mu ka je to dara ju.
Fill us with the creative possibility.
A ma
the best in life.
A ma mu wa je to ko ni abuda to dara ninu aye.
Then Lord come into your family, it will change the whole thing.
Nigba ti ife ba wonu ebi re
yo ko 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 ko
yo yo ko
Jesus can spend 3 and a half years only here and 3 years in ministry and he was able to finish the whole war.
Jesus Christ, oh Lord, let our body go say that there. And the person who buy
it is not there for long or short, one life is. It is the Christian love that matter.
And the person who is able to put on life, let us go back to the Christian.
The one who have love, look forward to something good to contribute to the life of others.
And
the
person who is there, I'm a good one. Let him go to the one who is there.
Because of that, let me quickly go through over it. A, B, C, D, I follow that order.
How do you do that? How do you learn this?
The fruits.
How do you
say
it? A.
Answers to prayer.
Idaho, see Adura.
Are you writing it?
So, Basile.
Go to Matthew chapter 18, verse 18.
So, Basile, Matthew, the KG, the local, the KG, the local.
I've done on that earlier before.
Artists are literally the KG.
Blessings.
Ibukuni.
Physical and spiritual.
Ibukuni patemi ati ni patara.
You see that in Psalm 133 where we are praying.
Ari eni ori David kata
ni ati
wa patika. Yo to bele.
Eh? Confidence. Oh. There's nothing to hide from each other.
O ni pe o ni igboya ko tin ba mo dupa mo fun ara wa.
Di?
E to bele.
There be discipline in the family.
Ikore ni janu yo wa ninu ebi.
What is the next one?
Kilo to bele yin.
Eh? Endurance and tolerance.
A ri pe ifarada ati iforiti.
Genesis chapter 29 verse 20.
Genesis ori kokodin
lo. Genesis 29 verse 20.
Ese ogun Genesis ori kokodin lo gbon. Ese ogun.
And Jacob served 7 years for Rachel, and they seem to him but a few days for the love he had to her. Look at that.
Jacob was his name, the other major for Rachel. Wọ́n ti dàbí ijọ́ mélòó kan lé ojú rẹ̀ nítorí ìfẹ́ tí ó fẹ́.
That's endurance, that's tolerance.
A rí pé ìforítì àti ìfàyàwọ́
ṣe lé sí.
Èwo ló tún tẹ̀lé?
Fruitfulness.
Òun náà ni ìṣesí.
Second Peter.
Pẹ́tẹ́rù kejì.
Chapter 1.
Orí ìkíní.
Second Peter.
Pẹ́tẹ́rù kejì.
Chapter 1.
Orí ìkíní.
Let's read from verse 4.
Ẹ jẹ́
kátà láti ẹsẹ̀ kẹrin. We are by agreement on exceeding great and precious upon me that this ye might be partaker of the divine nature, having escaped the corruption that is in the world. And beside this, give me all the art to your faith virtue, and to virtue knowledge, and to leisure temperance, and to temperance patience, and to patience godliness, and to godliness brother kindness, and to brother kindness charity. Verse 8, my Yoruba interpreter, you read verse 8. For if this thing be in you and abound, they make you that ye shall neither be barren nor fruitful in the knowledge of God.
Ẹsẹ̀ kẹjọ fún àwọn fún mẹ́nu bá wọn nítorí bí ẹ̀yin bá ní nǹkan wọ̀nyí tí ó bá sì pọ̀ wọn kì yóò jẹ́ kí ẹ sí ọ̀rẹ́ tàbí aláìlẹ́sẹ̀ nínú ìmọ̀ Olúwa wa Jésù Kristì.
Yí, grace is added and God promises fulfilling that family.
Amen.
There is grace to live with each other. Someone once asked John Wesley, how are you able to live with that wicked woman of yours? He said, thank God for my wife. He kept me on my knee always.
Age,
holiness, and happy married heart. Instrumental to the salvation of others. It happened in this town. One of the best Bible believing church. The one God converted, and the fruit is serving in his life. And the wife, the husband could see that life. One day, it was one Sunday, the husband just pick up his dress, he dressed up, and he followed that woman to the church. This man has not been going to church, he doesn't know the tradition there. Maybe as they were doing one announcement, the man just rose up inside the church. He didn't know the custom. He didn't know where to run. Went to ask one. He said, "Pastor, look at me. I don't know what you normally do here. This is my wife. Since she has been coming to your church, her life has changed. And that's why I'm following her to here, this year today." Let others see Jesus. They will come to the Lord in Jesus. Joy. They are the joy in that family. That's the expression of love.
Okay.
Kindles fire of unity and
thought.
We live long. And willingly submit to each other. And the notable presence of the living. I mean, the presence of God will be in that
house.
And when Jesus is in that family,
he
is a happy home. Where are we? Oh, oneness and unity. P. Productivity in that family.
There's
the possibility of making heaven. They will live in holiness. There is quiet and peaceable life. There'll be rest in heart and hope of rest in heaven.
They
will not have time to complete everything.
It's
innumerable. When Jesus is in that family, he's a happy home.
I
know you have had enough. Why don't you rest upon your
feet?
Oh, what do you want God to do in that family? Put your mouth and pray.
Oh,
this I love it. Oh, this is my family. This is my desire.
Is an indispensable ingredient in the Christian family. The love of God will reflect as much and keep our family going even in the time of storms in Jesus' name. Almighty God, we thank you because of this message. Bringing every family back to the lost ingredient in the family. Father, where love has been missing. Lord, we pray that you restore back that love once again in Jesus' name. Where the family has fallen apart, the center could not hold again. pray, O Lord, that you build up this family on this solid rock of love of Christ, Jesus' name. Lord, between husband and wife, Lord, between parents and children, Lord, we pray this very indispensable ingredient, let it begin to be in our family, Jesus' name. And I pray, O Lord, that henceforth our family will become heaven on earth in Jesus' name. The grace of God, the mercy of God will continue to flow there in Jesus' name. Thank you, Father, because of us. In Jesus' name we pray.